Hey guys, thanks for stopping by today. I just wanted to do a video on this awesome website called Create a Fabrica. If you like to make stickers or images that you print and cut on your Cricut, this is definitely a site to take advantage of. So Create a Fabrica gives you options for different projects that you may want to work on, different images. And let me just show you an example here. They do have a couple options depending on what you're looking for. And they tell you what license that comes with the image. So if you click on this floral image here, it says commercial usage allowed. So you can, you know, use this in any way you want to recreate physical products with this image. Now on some of them, it'll tell you if it has the print on demand, which is the POD license with it as well. Let's just choose this one. This one also just says commercial usage allowed. So if it does have a print on demand, it will say right down here, if it does have print on demand, that is allowed with it. There's also a print on demand option up here. And these are also the options you have available as well. So they kind of have it separated into categories. There's different embroidery patterns and things like that. So just, you know, scroll through here, see what you can find. As far as the membership, it is, I believe it's, you can get a trial for $1 for the first month. Although it's $19.99 a month. But they do have this amazing special, which is what I bought for a year. You can get the entire year for $3.99 a month. Definitely worth it. I just paid it all up front. And I make a lot of stickers. I have over 700 stickers now uploaded into my Amazon shop. So this really helps. And I usually don't take the entire image. Let me give you an example of that. So, you know, let's say there's this image here. I usually don't download this entire image, but what I would do is download the image and create like a funky background or create text. I usually add to my images to make them more unique, but that's totally up to you. Just thought I'd share that with you. Hope this helps and have an amazing day.